Hey guys, Gentleman Minecraft here, and I've just started work on my human settlement, so I'm just gonna fly to where it is to show you whereabouts it is. That's the big tower down there. It won't load, but yeah. So basically, I'm right over the other end of the map because I figured I'm going to keep that whole continent on the right-hand side of the map as a kind of Viking-ish. So no big human cities. So basically, here's the area I want to build it on. I've already done quite a lot of terraforming on it, and I'm just going to do a bit more terraforming just to show you guys how I do it. So I'm using single player commands, and I've got these three tools here. One of them is bound to a smooth tool, so I can... Okay, I'm going to rebind them because it stopped. Okay, so I'm going to type in tool brush smooth 6. Oh. Tool brush smooth 6, and that smooths out edges with the biggest radius that you're allowed, like that. This one I have tool brush cylinder, and then air. This is my one for deleting layers, so air, then radius of 6 and the height of 1. So basically this makes a disc so I can do that. Just makes a hole. And then to build up layers, I do the same thing. Tool brush cylinder grass radius of 4, so it's a bit smaller, it's a bit more accurate. And height of 1. And this means I can build up layers like this. So this hill was actually quite small. I've completely made it from scratch, and then to smooth out all the layers so they look more realistic, you just use the smooth tool, like I'm doing here. And sometimes it creates like weird things like this. You can just smooth these out, or you can fill them in. I'm probably going to go around filling them in after I've made this video. So my idea is I'm going to have a huge city here and a keep here. So I'm just expanding this area for the keep. So I'm going to bring out all these bits of layer here. So when I've done that, oh sheep. When I've done that layer, just move on to the next one. Just going to trap all these sheep in there. Sometimes you get chunk loading errors like this when you're doing it. That's just because Minecraft isn't used to this program. So you just, oh yeah, move around and it disappears. I'm going to bring out this area. And now, because this is obviously stone, I'm just going to go up right up to the edge with this grass to make it grass and do a little smoothing now. Make this all look a lot more natural. Make this corner a bit more rounded, it doesn't quite look right. And this is how I did all of my terraforming for the Viking settlement as well. Well, not really. I had a hill that was basically made. I just had to edit it a bit. And that's pretty much all the actual editing I do. Rest of the stuff I do is pretty much just built by hand. I did do one duplication on the Viking houses because they were really boring. And I might do a few for a few small buildings within the city. So it looks like it's going to be a pretty big city. I'm actually going to make this square this off a little bit. So it is going to look quite man-made, but it should be okay. It should, when it's got big walls all over. Oh dear, just smooth that out. When it's got huge walls, it should look fine. There we go, let's just bring out this bit of it. Smooth it down. Obviously the more time you spend on this, the better it's going to look, so. Okay, so I'm going to stop recording now, and I'll start recording again when I've completed the walls, I guess. Okay, so I just completed the outside wall, and this took fracking ages. Hold on, is that even? Oh, I hope to God that's my mind playing tricks on me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is more than 12, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Fuck my life. Okay, that's fine. I'll just move the, I'll just move these towers along a bit. Move this one. Make the gateway a bit bigger. So, obviously it's taken frickin' ages, so all I've managed to achieve is I've decided on a wall design. This took a long time. I might get rid of this side so that it's more of a defensive wall, but it does look quite nice on the inside. Maybe keep that. There's a spiral staircase going down the middle of the tower. This obviously... Okay. That will be a doorway there. I'll do something cool with that, maybe like a, like that. So you go up the spiral staircase, and then up the other spiral staircase, and you're on top. The top is kind of designed with this rim so that you can look over the edge and be completely safe in here. I could even, if I move this spiral staircase, I could put like a big trebuchet or like a cannon, not a cannon, a trebuchet or something. My voice is going. Yeah. So I now have to redo this 4 times, move that across, and the depressing thing is after all this work, the actual inside isn't actually that big, although I'm going to be able to fit quite a lot of shit in there. Still, I'll be back to record in a bit. I have a feeling I'm going to give up on this project and leave it for a bit after I've got completely bored of it. Simply because it's so big. That's what she said. And go do something else. It looks quite nice from afar, actually. Oh, well, we'll see how it goes. Thanks for watching. Please check out my other videos and subscribe if you haven't. Okay, so I've come up with a system for doing this tower as easy as possible. I'm going to do one little bit at a time. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Need to open the third one up. There you go. So basically I'm doing this for all the towers now. So now I need to go around. Now I need to go around each of them. Like, like that. I'm going to do this for every single one of them and then, and then I'll come back for the next stage. Oh my god. This is so, so dull. So my original idea of having a kind of low castle wall and then a bigger castle wall for the keep has kind of gone out of the window now, so I'm thinking that this is going to be kind of like the sort of this is going to be the keep, and that area of land over there is going to be where all the people live. So I don't know, I have some houses in here, like maybe houses for the lords and all that sort of stuff. And I'm going to have a huge cathedral in here as well. So this is now going to be the keep, so I'm going to... Oh my god, that's so daunting. Anyway, yeah. Okay, so I redid the gatehouse. I'm lagging. I put this strip so they went all the way out on the outside. I did these little alcoves so that you can walk in. Still haven't done the spiral staircases inside these. Let me just get some light in here. Yeah, so I need to set spiral staircases here. I've got the gatehouse here, so you know, I need to work on that. Obviously, it doesn't quite look right. There's the outside gate. I think that looks quite nice. I just need to make these a lot more large. They're going to have kind of pointy tops, I think. Or those overhangs. Yeah, you'll see. You'll see. Okay, so I made some changes to the front. That kind of looks like a face, actually. Oh, no. Oh, I can't unsee that. I did it! These are the things, and this is a thing where you can walk up to the thing, and yeah! My next thing I'm gonna do is, What was it? Oh, yeah. Make ramps so you can get up to the battlements quicker than going through the shitty spiral staircases. Oh, and I should probably do the spiral staircases. I think it's time to remove this large hill now. Time to call out the heavy machinery. Alright, so here's the current state of the castle. There's a big area that I can use for something, and it now fits perfectly on top of its nice little hill. Now I need to oh yeah, still meant to do those things on the inside of the wall, didn't I? Do 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 do. Wait, hold on, what? Wait a second. That's all right, that's fine. No, what? You've got to be fucking kidding me. No. Oh, all the battlements are. That's not symmetrical. Oh, fuck off. Alright, so I've just made a pretty big change to the tower. I've added in another bit here, and I've moved these bits over there. So now it's not fucking round, but at least it's symmetrical, and you can barely tell from the ground anyway. So now I need to go around doing every single tower. Alright, so here's the ramps. They're quite simple, they just lead up to there. I've also decorated this side of the wall as well, and added these bits here, which I think look quite nice, so I might put them on this side as well. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to start thinking about a keep, because I do want a big keep, and this is a bit rectangular. I don't really like that, so I'm actually going to. I don't want to. I'm not going to move the whole freaking tower back, but I am going to add a huge keep here, which will be really tall and really cool. Yeah. Okay, so this keep is going to be a task. I've just formed this area behind. Ooh, that doesn't look right. Okay. Form this area behind for the size of the keep, and I just built this huge square. It's kind of daunting, but if I fly away, okay, you see what I mean? That looks really good, doesn't it? I think if I can make that square look interesting enough, and I think I'll be able to, then that is going to look like one epic castle. Yeah, I'll be back when I've done some cool stuff to this. Alright, so the towers are done, and I'm now adding the kind of front keep area. It's pretty much taken over the entire castle right now, but it looks badass, so I'm not complaining. What I'm going to do now is put this roof on, and I'm going to do some kind of huge bit of art here, sort of like stained glass window. I'm probably just going to use normal window, or maybe put some pattern in or something. We'll see how it goes. Okay, update. My eyes are bleeding, and I've done the facade of the huge cathedral thing. I've got the wings here, and inside there's the beams up all across the ceiling. Huge window here, and here's the archway, which is going to lead into whatever the fuck I make this into. I think I'm just going to carry on the cathedral. So there'll be another huge roof here with pillars. in line with here. I'm gonna oh god, my brain is not functioning right now. I'm gonna take a break in a second. Pillars coming down from the ceiling here, all through here, and then I need to start work on the floors, lots of floors, and I need to finish off these towers. And these stripes here actually do quite a lot to break up the building. They're quite nice, so I'm gonna keep doing them all the way up.
I'm gonna go for a lie down. I'll be back in a moment.
Oh my god. So I slept and I came back and my head hurts and but it's done to the point of I need to add a throne and like I need to put in a floor and stuff. Here's the outside. You go through here. There's big arches, two big arches. A dome ceiling, which goes right up to the ceiling, so obviously like light gets through. There's going to be pews here, a big altar sort of thing here. I need to finish off doing all the staircases, as obviously these don't have any. From here I'm going to have some kind of balconies, and I'm going to have a preaching balconies over here. So these staircases won't go anywhere, these will just, yeah. If I go up here, that's what the top of it looks like. Down here, and I can get through this doorway. This is going to be the throne room or battle room, so I'm going to have a huge table on one side. I don't know where the throne would go because I don't think the king would want to sit across. The throne would probably go here. Got these big windows. Yeah, so I'm going to cut this video now, and the next video you see on the channel will be the finished version, all recorded and fancy graphics and everything. I don't know if that's going to be today. If it is today, it will be later on, because I've still got so much more to do. But yeah, thanks for watching this kind of teaser, if you like, and I'll see you soon.